Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. It's Friday, my favorite day, and I've got my favorite chef, Chef Jamie Gwen. Chef Gwen, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Valder, thank you. You flatter me. I love being back with you. Happy fall, like the season of apples and pears. This is my favorite time of year.
No, so maybe people are tired of just eating the same old thing. What ideas do you have for us for fall?
Well, I thought that we would elevate a little bit because I agree with you. Busy weeknights are back, but you can easily fall into a rut, right? Like same meals, same snacks. So we're going to zhuzh up your weeknight meals. I brought you a few of my favorite ingredients. Now, everybody knows and loves Bush's beans, right? But if you haven't tasted Bush's sidekicks, they come in four flavorful varieties. There's Southwest Zest Pinto beans, rustic Tuscany chickpeas, taco fiesta black beans, and simmering Caribbean black beans. And they add a burst of flavor to any meal. They're a great go-to side. They're a simple mix into your favorite salad. These are Bush's simmering Caribbean variety. So they're slow simmered in this sweet, savory sauce. They have colorful peppers and Jamaican jerk style spices. And I think they work great alongside rice, a grilled chicken breast. You really add exciting flavor with just a single ingredient. This is a great pantry go-to. Now, Valder, you know that as a chef, I do believe the sauce makes the dish. So here's another pantry staple that really, I'll tell you, should probably be in my purse, not my pantry. That's how much I use it. I love it. This is a pop of flavor in a single sauce that goes on everything. From Lee Kum Kee, the leading maker of authentic Asian sauces for over a century. It's really easy to upgrade your meals with an unexpected twist and bold flavor right here. So the Lee Kum Kee Sriracha Mayo is a combination of your favorite condiments, sriracha and mayo. So you get creamy mouthfeel and a hint of heat. And it's made now using cage-free eggs and is gluten-free, which I love. And it's a great way to elevate a sandwich. Use it in a wrap. I add it to a marinade. I even use it as a dip. It's delectable. It goes on my football spread buffet. We use it for Taco Tuesday. I love that blending of flavors. And then, Valder, we talked about apples and pears and embracing the season. Check this out. These are apple pie taquitos because I never met anybody who didn't love a tortilla or pa. They're super yummy and simple to make. So I use Chi-Chi's brand tortillas as the base. They offer a really tasty tortilla in several varieties, fajita style, burrito style. They're low in fat, they're baked to perfection, and you can make mealtime or snack time more flavorful. So I use them for burritos and tacos and Taco Tuesday for dinner. And then the rest of the package, I make this simple dessert. So you're gonna saute apples and cinnamon with sugar and a pinch of salt to elevate the flavor. You've got this apple pie filling 10 minutes later. Roll it in a tortilla, brush it with butter, and bake it. Don't fry it. 15 minutes in a hot oven. And you have handheld perfection. This will make you a culinary hero, I guarantee. By the way, check it out. I'm really embracing the season, Valder. I've wrapped some taper candles, whatever you've got, in cinnamon sticks, because when you light the candles, that aroma wafts through your house. And oh, does it feel like fall? Oh, I love it. Visit dailylounge.com, by the way, for all the recipes. And I'll see you on social at Chef Jamie Gwen.
And I'm going to thank you so much because you've made me hungry. So I'm going to let you go. Thank you, Chef Jamie.
Thank you, Valder. See you soon. Happy fall.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.